today, 2nd of March, we will clean up this area. Finish the clean up and we got 51 kilograms.